151 Glory Road, the address of one of the more famous venues in college basketball, the Don Haskins Center. And for the 56th time, the Sun Bowl Invitational tips off tonight. For David Richmond and the North Dakota State Bison, it's the second time in 3 years they've made their way to West Texas to compete in this event. And once again, the Bison have hopes of winning two games and returning north with a championship trophy. From the Red River Valley to the Western Edge and all points in between and beyond, this is Bison Basketball. Around the perimeter goes the ball, and a drive. Hunter swings out, Quayle, right wing three coming. Got it! The Bison are knocking him down from downtown early on. Left wing Ward for a long three. Got it! Nothing but nylon. Ball on the dribble right side to Dillon. Over to Ward. He'll launch another three on the way. Ring it up! Tyson Ward! Rebound Paul Miller back the other way. Miller middle of the floor. Crosses over, spins. Left-handed layup. Good by Paul Miller. Hunter between the legs. Crosses over. Now he'll pull up and launch a three. Got it! Cameron Hunter, top of the key, right wing Ward. He'll try baseline, sky, and throw it down. The defender flew by trying to grab the steal. The up fake, Ward of the bounce, swings out right corner. AJ for a three, keep it going. Another one, 55 to 28. Who fakes right, moves left. Nice move, throw it down. Dango went right around the defender. Ball comes free for a long three. Ring it up. Too much room for Paul Miller. He knocks it in. Ward drives in to Cruiser, who throws it down. Well on the bounce. Dillon Miller, left corner. Samuelson, wide open three. You better believe it. Ring it up. 10 to shoot for the Bison. Quayle drives, bounce past Samuelson. Here's another three, Jared. Better believe it again. Down low, Goo drives baseline. Nice move. Up and under, spin, and good. Yeah, that'll do it. As David Richmond and C.B. McGrath shake hands right in front of me here at half court. And North Dakota State, in the first game of the Sun Bowl Invitational, the Bison knocking down three after three and looking sharp here on Thursday night. The final score, North Dakota State 100, UNC Wilmington 63. Hearts up, Seahawks down. The Bison head to the championship game of the Sun Bowl Invitational.
So give it all you've got to give. Don't let anything or anyone stand in your way. And do it for the love. Hey. Do it for the joy. Do it for your girls. Hey. Do it for your boys. Do it for the rush. Hey. Do it for the team. Do it for yourself. Hey. Claim your destiny.
For gear and expertise, start at Shields and then get out there to do more of what you love.